All right. 15-0 is going to happen right now. Let's do this. Going straight in. YOLO! It's almost like I knew. Nah, FFZ's not the emo black market. It's similar, but it's kind of like a clean market. You know, I probably shouldn't have just come in here like no big deal. Quad rooms are scary when you have 1.5 hearts. Especially when those guys exist. Alright, well, this is my own fault. Oh god, he didn't die. How dumb would that have been? I swear I always... Judas, did you spend all night thinking of that one? Alright, I need health badly. That's not health. Believe it or not. That's actually kind of health. That guy was on a rock. You can't do that. Not in this town. Dead Sea Scrolls, it's gonna happen. I mean, you could be right. It's entirely possible. Can I just have, like, a full heart? That would make me happy. Alright, dudes. Got no chance. Like I said. Give me health, please. This is the basement, so I'm not the... Haha! Get wrecked, game! Ah, destroyed. Randomness, thank you for the 16-month sub. Thank you so much for sticking around for that continued support. I really do appreciate that a lot. There you go, chat. I was wondering when you were going to get hype, and then you did. Just took a little bit. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna backtrack all the way for this one, just so I have the reroll ready in the boss room, because apparently that's how I do things. Yeah, you just had to count to 16, that's probably correct. Dang. I should have seen that coming, though. 1.5 miles away. Not okay, Judas. Why would you expect that to be okay, gosh? You didn't even put any hiss-okates. Just what's wrong in the world? By the way, ducks, I decided that I would buy the Colossus EP lossless because it only added $3, and I figured that it was the one that would warrant it the most. I think that was a good choice. Well, I mean, I can't reroll it, so I guess that's fine. There are no soul hearts or anything. Oh well. I don't know how many runs I'm doing today, however many runs it ends up being. Wow, I'm a scum. I've just... Okay, there we go. Now everything's okay. Oh, come on! Oh, right, I'm really fast. case defeat game. Hope it's delicious. I'm not interested in mods. Whatever this track it's playing right now is, it's kind of crazy. Wow. This is really, really ugly right now. There we go. We're fine now. This speed up was actually maybe the best thing I could have gotten. Maybe later I'll get this, but not now. Well, I gotta. That's not the right item. That's the right item, though. Oh no. Oh no. Sneezing is a possibility. Guys, the world might end in a moment. Of course, a scum spider. Why did it have to be this room? This is like my least favorite room. Oh, but I got a Samson's lock activation, so that's always nice. Maybe even two, I'm not sure. That's pretty quality. So bomb. I like that. You're right. It doesn't even matter that I got hit there. I'm still getting the double room. Cool. Oh yeah, okay. Sure, why not? Yeah, that's the only event that can end the world. Oh yeah, sure, why not? Oh, not an XL floor. I got Judas's shadow and money equals power. Pretty quality pickups. Okay, that's good. So bomb. It really was bomb as heck, man. Oh, come on, don't be that guy. He's a scumbag. I'm gonna end you. You're just not letting me do it. Just, you know, you gotta be a little patient here. Freaking scum sloth. I don't want to fight your minion, sloth. I would just like to end you. Alright, I don't need to pick that up because I already picked it up. Okay, that was just my own fault. I thought it'd die. Oh. Oops. I did sleep pretty well. I gotta say, I'm pretty pleased with how well I slept. Oh, that's fine. No, that's 472,000 months. That's a long time. That's like $2.5 million or something. That's pretty cool. I appreciate the 472,847 months of support. Even if you finally had to stop. Hey, Leafeon. Yeah, I don't know. I've never seen such a good estimate. It was exact without being unreasonable. You kept your sig figs in line. Oops. Well. Oh, you punk. Yeah, with $2.5 million, I might be able to get the drum kit. This room is literally just butts. That guy's dead. Ah, that's my fault. That doesn't matter, though. I have Judas' Shadow and Goathead. I'll be okay. Screwed? No, I meant to go here. No, Necronomicon stuff doesn't damage the walking hosts or regular hosts when they're not up. It actually just counts as trying to shoot them and stuff and can make them mad. Dry baby. I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you. What am I paying you for? There you go. I don't think I lost much time to that anyway. I'm just gonna take that. My streak could potentially go up to 100. It is a possibility. I'll check. That seems like a smart investment in the future. That seems like a smart investment in my short-sighted love of golden chests. Oh, you don't say. I don't know that a 1,000 streak is very likely, but I guess theoretically I could win 1,000 runs in a row. The odds are only slightly astronomical. Just a little bit. Not that much, though. Thank you for the host, Abobo. Because who needs to find the other item room? I sure don't. Oh, that's fine. There we go. Also, there we go. I mean, I may as well just do it. Oh, I have to get a 100 streak. Dang, now that I know it's not up to me, that might make it a little more difficult. Oh, what the heck? And how did that not hit me? Dude, I'm so dead right now. Look at this scum! That's fine, I have the Judas of Shadow. Okay, gave me the right one. Do the monster manual method for getting your Meat Boy and Bandage Girl. That's the strat right there. Well, depending on what kind of luck I have with like black hearts and soul hearts and health ups and stuff, I'll probably die on purpose, man. Remember, I have the shadow, which is like really good. Oh, this room sucks. Like the most. Nah, it's not even close to the most. There's a battery in the shop. Does a lot of damage, so that's good. Oh, see you, Camilleron. Thanks for hanging out and scaring me with your in a few days something. So ominous. Alright, I can't play this room the way I wanna. Why are you no dead? That's fine. I guess there's health in there. Some level. I guess I should pick up a magic mushroom real quick. The 9th? Well, happy late birthday. Can't get in there right now. That's fine. I'll just go to the shop and then go back. And I won't buy the battery because I don't actually need to. And then I'll buy the battery later and everything will be great. Yeah, too easy. Alright, I'll buy this. And then I'll be okay. And then I'll go to the challenge room. And everything will be great. Look how great this is. Like, you can't even understand the level of greatness here. It might not be apparent. Next floor is a little bit murky in my memory. I want to say there's a holy mantle in it for me, though. Which would make it the perfect opportunity to activate Judas' Shadow. Oh, why did you shoot that way, you punk? sick. Yeah. There is another item to reroll, so I'm gonna go do that. It's far away, but it's worth. And then we'll be in good shape. Oh, I misremembered that one. Thought I was gonna casually roll into Pyromaniac. Ah, well. Oops, trying to read the map. Well, I mean, who likes getting body slammed? Most people, I would say, don't. Okay. Curse of the Unknown. Oh, that's inconvenient. So I'm at 2.5 hearts at the moment, I believe. Well, I may as well wait. Eh, screw it, it's a good item. I didn't remember that one. I only remembered the collar. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go back there for a roll though. 1.5 hearts at the moment, I think. Two and a half. Good timing. Wait, did it loop? It did loop. Alright, that's fine. Nice! Good job. Okay, that's good for later. Full heart lost. Heart and a half. So one heart. Oh, that's not the item I planned it to be. I should buy the key as well. Hey guys, are you ready? I'm ready. So steps one. Gross. Well, I guess I have to. Yeah, we're fine for now. Can always come back. Got a couple soul hearts waiting. Yeah, the knife is pretty bomb. I think I'm at one heart right now. But that's okay. It's fine. Don't worry about it, guys. Interesting. Battery. Interesting. I think it's time. I guess I can just use a bomb. That's a hairball revival. Sorry, hairball. Freaking collar. Try a little harder. There we go. Figured my damage wasn't high enough yet. Ah, screw it. Alright. Remember that my damage is, like, completely off of every chart. We'll be fine. I'll pass on that. I didn't get Pyromaniac as I planned to. Yeah, Polyphemus isn't great with something, I'm sure. Well, nothing is good with soy milk. Some things are just acceptable with soy milk. That was dumb. That's okay, though. See, it's fine. Does that even do anything? Whatever, that's fine. I'll take it. Might not do anything, but I don't care. Makes my knife look different. Dude, humans shouldn't get tired. That doesn't happen. What kind of weird stuff are you making up now? Yeah, okay. Sure, that sounds good. Okay, I'm gonna swap over my tunes. There we go. Alright, once this song ends, I will just make it play. Well, left was wrong. Big surprise there. I wish I could go over there. However, I can't. Oh, is that is it time? It's time. Cool. What's October 30th? I'm kidding. Oops. That's fine. LX, thank you for the 3 month sub. Aw, oh man, bombs are key isn't even useful. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for the continued support. I really appreciate that. Battery? Yeah. You know it. Get a second chance at that roll, fortunately. Dang, that was farther away than I thought it was. No, my birthday's not tomorrow. Sorry to tell you. Dang, that sucked. Oh well. Oh, I would have one-shotted. Insta-killed even without throwing it. That's good. Come on. There we go. Why did I even go in here? What am I doing with my life? Thought that said just GG, no polycephalus. Rip. I was hoping for a donation machine. It needs my money. That's 2 bombs for 5. That's a pretty darn good trade. And of course, the more I stock up my bombs, the more I'm really just stocking up my keys. Polycephalus seriously has, like, no health. Yeah, may as well. Like, you keep giving me bombs, you're just playing right into my hand, video game. Video game doesn't know it's defeating itself for me. Wrath has, like, infinity health. I had to make as good a guess as possible. Oh, I want to. Now I have to. Boom! Not happy about that. Song still this song? Dang, that is sick as heck. Song does it. Why are these so long? Ah, heck yes. That was on purpose. odd as that sounds, that actually was on purpose. Not just saying that because I took stupid damage. Oh man, this is so good. Why not just some of the children, Judas? No, there were no porpoises. I have my own Gemini buddy too. Foolish Gemini. That was quick. Alright. Nope. Alright, now it's time for that. We're good. Holy water, soy milk transformation, that'd be pretty sick. Sadly. Pretty lame, if I do say so myself. Ow. Why not? Needs more sides? Okay. Dang. Didn't work. I'm sorry. I tried. Oh, what? I don't have, like, any bombs. I need to save them for special occasions. Oh, well, I have to. All right. Do the thing already. There it is. Why would I D4 this? It's just another reroll. That was just so that you guys didn't get any ideas about me actually ever considering to use the D4. Oops. Oh, I misremembered the timing, I'm sorry. Okay, that's not it. There it is. This punk. Alright, leave re-enter 2 times. Nope. It's gotta be here. Has to be. There you go. Not perfect. Alright, let's charge up. He's not gonna shoot unless I hit him, but, you know. We're just waiting. Next cycle, maybe it'll make it. Good one. 15-0. Let's go for next one. 16. XL, no! You've ruined all of my plans forever. I found an item room and a tinted rock. Alright, maybe there's a chance. No, my longest streak, according to others, is 27. You punk! All right, I got no complaints. No, you missed a terrible run. It was the worst run I've ever had. It's okay, Judas. You can say it in not all caps and it would be okay. My throat's recovering, I guess, is just, you know, it's what the heck? Alright, whatever. Got a triple knife then. And a lot of damage. Dude, the game really just wants me to keep winning. There's still another item room, so that'll probably be quad, just to override the triple that I have. Dude, I don't even want the knife this much, but like, I am on a win streak. I can't just be like, I hate winning now. But like, come on. I had triple and a lot of damage. You could have made this a little more interesting. I need, like, a bomb. I ain't even mad. Alright, now I'm going to the shop. That'll get me a bomb. Everything's good. That counts as a bomb. Cool. No, each tier does full damage. It's great. That's why your fire rate is so strongly reduced. Alright, we're gonna get that other bomb now. I like how you just had to add a couple Kragasms. Playing the survivability this time. Where's the other Tinted Rock? That's the real question. It was in here, that's right. You would. Oh well. I'm happy. Thanks for the host, Malicious.
What the? Come on!
I don't like XL floors that much. In fact, I strongly dislike them. I'm playing that safe. Give me the battery. That was not the battery. Is that what they say? I didn't realize that. Well, thank goodness I'm living the happy life. I got live and life in there, and it was awkward. I'm sorry. I will attempt to never do it again. Wow, what a punkster. Well, it's okay, the next item room. Nah, dang it. I was planning on wasting less by going this way first, because the item room was just going to be right there. Now I'm just going to waste more, commit to it. What the keys is going on here? Wait. Ooh, that's exciting. That's not the library, though. But. I don't even have enough money for that battery. Don't tell anyone, though. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see how it is. That's good. This is an Alt F2 save. So this is a library, you say? Magician. All right, well, let's do this. Okay, so that's my secret room. That's a good deal. I'll just take that. And then I'll roll either of the boss items. It doesn't really matter. Not even going to the curse room. Just playing this mad safe. Oh, that's actually really good. That's what I needed to see in life. To go. This would be a really boring blank card run, considering I'm already stuck with triple knife. Wow, that was close. Oh, this is an XL. I almost don't believe it. Actually might need this money, so I actually will pick it up. Dang it. Well, that's worth it efficiently. Okay. Just in case my devil room luck continues. Again? Alright. No, if you say so, that's fine. Okay, let's go get the treasure map. My life is a pretty good dude. I need more keys. Guess I should stop using my keys so freely. Maybe that would be smart. Then again, what a stupid notion. What is my devil room like right now? Sure. Rip Red Heart, though. That's a nice looking room I got there. Screw boss rush, I'm just gonna roll that. Actually, why would I do that? I have Curse of the Blind. That's kinda dumb. Means I'm not messing with boss rush either. This floor just kinda sucks. I guess I'll take my chances, soy milk. No, we're fine. Oops. I was pretty sure that would be a library, by the way. I mean, that would be a pretty good quote. Why don't you just add it yourself? You have the ability. I'm okay. Why is the shop not here? Why? It is a 0.2 damage multiplier. It's terrible. Nah, screw it. Just let it happen. I don't know why I went through that door. Sure. That was worth. It's fine. Wow, what a punk. Oh well. Better than nothing. Oh yeah, 10 lost streaks while blindfolded. I do that in my sleep. Excuse me. Okay. It's not very late where I live. The night is still rather young. Wow, this floor is just not pleasant. You're just too lazy to move. Well, I know that feel. Oh my god. Okay, just gotta be a tiny bit careful and everything will be fine. It's approximately meme o'clock. Oops. Well, good thing this isn't the chest. Alright. Pro shortcut. It's gonna be in this next room. I was hoping it would be greed as well, making the shortcut even proer. Alright, that one doesn't get the extra stuff. Not good. Oh. It's fine. I'll be back. It's my own fault. When I exit and re-enter the secret room, I'm trying to create more rocks. Because basically that's what that does. There just are more rocks that will appear, and those can get you tinted rocks that weren't already there because the magic tile could be one of those spots. Oh, butts. Derpy, thank you for the 4-month resub. Thank you for sticking around. I don't think that'll do anything. Thank you so much for the continued support. Really appreciate that. Oh boy. Well, orange knife is a good enough cause. I guess I should check. Okay, it's not. Ludo knife is awful. It's like impressively awful. Oh, I already got magic mushroom. Look at that. Battery? Wow. That's weird. You are the Batman. That's pretty cool. Battery. I have a lot of knives now. You gotta be kidding me. Why did I even enter this room? There are even any... There is some health, okay. Yeah, I didn't think so for this one. Yeah, apparently my luck is terrible, so I can't... There you go. They are all tripled. This room is my butt. That's close enough. There we go. Okay, 2 health ups if I were to respawn. I may as well go back for my reroll. Just watch both. Easy peasy. Boom. Yeah, sure, why not. See ya, Ultras. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, boy. Alright. That looks like 16-0 to me.